Hello, all, and welcome back to another episode of Bloodstained. Nope. Oh, come on. Thank you. There we go. What's this? Ooh! Whoops! Oh, this might be a while to get up here. Oh, come on! Whoops. Okay, let's just fly up there. Flying. Oops, I forgot about that platform. Oh my god! Oh. Is there a glitch? Because I'm pretty sure there was another one on that platform down there. Just going up. Oh, what's this? Aww. And down. Excuse me. I have to go up. Well, it looks like I'm going the long way. I'm not going to chance to get that thing. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, there's platforms there. Oh, what's this? Oh, secret room. First time I found a secret room. No time to wait. Okay, I forgot they're the exploding ones. Ooh, just made it. Is that a griffin? Whoops. This has gone very well. One hand. Oh, he got me. Oh, can I get past, please? Time for the vampire. Nope, 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 not yet. Okay, I don't think there's any way for me to get past there. Just go up. I'm not staying there. Oh, come on! Nope, 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 nope. I can't get anywhere. There we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There we go. Yeah, I'm just going this way. Please tell me this is the final boss. Oh no, it's this one. Uh-oh. Guess that's one way. There we go, mini boss is done. Now to get out of here. No more of that throwing axe guy. Let me get in. Ooh, an axe. Stay to one side, you get the door. Do I really have to face him? That's my only way in there. Why can I get in there? No, you don't. The only way to get around this map. Going up. I got a feeling I'm nowhere close to the boss. Come on now, come over! Come over! Well, he's not coming over. Good timing. Not good enough. All right, going up. Not worried, apart from that fairy that hit me. Alright, that's my way up. Ooh, I think I'm close to the boss. Who needs it more? You do. I'm just glad I'm finally getting up to the boss. You're in my way. Thank you. Please tell me this is the boss. It's the boss. You again? Oh no, you're a different one. He's out. All right, let's get to the top. Thank you. Kind of thought I won this with the vampire, though I keep forgetting to put on the bat powers. I'm sorry, did we disturb you, Reetin? I was so close! I'm sure he was dying. Going up. Oh, come on! You're in my way! You're in my way! No, I just realized these candle lights are up there. Got that. And that. Oh, maybe these daggers might help. Because I can see myself going to be doing this boss all over again. Oh, come on. Oh, this is a tight one. Ah, bat him. Yay. Uh-oh. It's always a final strike with these guys. Oh, that was a good slow-mo there. You just split into four. Also, that was annoying. Guess this is the final level, I think. Yes, so it's called Curse of the Moon. But anyway, I'm ending it here. If you enjoyed this, hit the sub and bell, and I hope this is the last episode. So until then, bye-bye.